New York. 1892. Antonín Dvořák traveled across the ocean from Prague to New York to discover vast, wild landscapes. Native music. And a new spirit of musical ideas. His Symphony No. 9 expresses his admiration for the young country, blending inspirations from the American frontier, African-American spirituals, and Czech folk music. We hear both wonder at the new world and longing for the old.